Let's look at this question. In the figure below, ABCD is a quadrilateral with diagonals AC and DD intersecting at point O. Two lines EF and GH are drawn passing through O with EH, FG taken on AB, BC, CD and AD respectively. If the area of the quadrilateral ABCD is 108 square centimeter, what is the sum of the areas in square centimeter of all the triangles that can be observed in this figure? Now, this is typically the kind of question that I don't like solving, especially in exams like SNAP and NMAT, because if even if you invest 2 minutes in this, you can never be sure because there might just be a triangle there. But even I'm making a video here, I will go ahead and solve. So what I'll try to do here is, because area is what I'm seeking, I'll try to make pairs of triangles that whose area adds up to 108. So I can see ABC and ADC. These two add up to give me 108. Done. Another I see is ABD plus BCD. This will also be 108. So I've got two 108 straight up. Now let me make I see DOC plus AOB plus BOC plus AOD. These would also add up to give me 108. Wonderful. So I've gotten all the cases of four large ones being included. Two groupings I've got. And the only one thing I think left is these ones. These small Shukku triangles that are made. So I will get 108 more ones. So altogether adds up to 432. I'm not even certain if this is correct, but I'll leave it at this point. I'll check if you can still hear this, most likely this is the right answer because I've not edited it then.